tonight is our first ever virtual Denim to Diamonds Gala. Due to COVID-19, we decided to keep everyone safe and share our gala virtually. And so far, it's going really well. It's very exciting to have people engage from afar and bring everyone together in spirit when we can't be together in person.
What are some of the items that you have for auction?
We have so many exciting items. We have more than 600 items available for bid. They range from small little dishwashing sets for $7 all the way up to a round of golf for four at a nationally renowned golf course near Andover, Kansas. The bulk of these items are donated from supporters of Ronald McDonald House, local businesses, that are regional, like the Dobskin Associates McDonald's has put together several gift baskets. The proceeds from tonight's event will help cover operating costs for the Ronald McDonald House. Our whole goal is to keep families close to their hospitalized children, and to do that, we need resources. Most of our funding comes from grants and donations, and the Denim to Diamonds auction has always traditionally provided about 25% of our annual operating budget. So this year, with the virtual change of focus, we're hoping to raise close to what we raised last year, which is in the neighborhood of $100,000.
And this is our new gala. It's virtual, and it's the Denim to Diamonds Gala. Now, this is four quarters for RMHC, and the four quarters is all about football and encouraging competition between Kansas, K-State, and also Washburn. So if you're an alum or if you're a fan, get on social media and get everybody interested in what we're doing. You think about people not being able to provide the services they need, it makes it all the more important.
Absolutely, and that's what we're here tonight for. We're going to make the best out of this. We're going to get you bidding on these wonderful items that we have here. David, why don't we kick off with number one?
All right, number one, yes. A drink cart, premium liquors. The starting price is $350 on this. Bid increments are 50 at a time, and of course, it's a cartload of alcohol, essentially what this thing is, with the cart itself.